Revisiting Goaltending. Reading the play. Revisiting Goaltending covers play reading, and we're going to quickly go over one type of play that elite goalies read. Now here's a save that has an immediate rebound right in front, so the goaltender has to stay down. And this is a fantastic job reading the play, because the goaltender's aware where the shooter is, but also look at the eyes on the puck. The eyes are on that puck the entire time, so the goaltender knows what to do, can read the play, leads with the hands, and has to stay down here. Now, conversely, here's a similar play with the shooter coming from the goaltender's right side. The goalie makes a save. The puck goes out. There's no immediate danger, so the goaltender has time to get to the feet.